In other local news tonight, Cass County deputies seized around 50 grams of methamphetamines following a traffic stop near Backus last Saturday. A canine unit was utilized during the stop and investigation, leading to the arrest of 60-year-old Terry Foster. Foster was arrested on charges relating to possession of a controlled substance and driving under the influence.
Lakeland News is member-supported content. Please consider supporting Lakeland News today.